No, we always put pressure on other people. I mean, it's as far as expectations go, I mean, it would be more a situation of, you know, why didn't our last record sell more, you know? It isn't. We've always done our job making the records, and we've made good records, and no one has really had expectations of us. You know, it's always sort of been the other way around.
Pressure is something you put on yourself. We don't do that. So.
We wanted to use somebody different because we'd made two records previous with Terry Date, and I think we just felt like it was time to put ourselves out of our element, you know, and take a chance and use someone else. And he'd made some records we liked the sounds of, and we met him and got along with him, which was the main thing. You know, we got along with him personally when we originally met him, and it seemed like it would be a good working environment to have him around. Well, we've done that both ways. This time, Michael was around, you know, when we were writing songs.
Too much.
Yeah, and it didn't really make much difference other than I think that he got more and more familiar with the songs we were playing. And it's different bands sort of use producers in different ways. We've always used producers as somebody to get